What's going on, guys? This is Kek back here with another Animal Jam video, and in today's video, guys, we are going over the latest Animal Jam Play Wild update that actually just came out today. So let's just hop right into it on the Jamar Journal here. So first of all, we have the now new Siamese cats and the new Siamese cats bundle. So as it says here, raise your toe beans to the air, talkative, unique Siamese cats have arrived in Jamar. Rev up your vocal cords and become a Siamese cat today. Plus, check out the stylish Siamese cat bundle. It comes with a Siamese cat, the kitty knit outfit, and the exclusive Twilight outfit, which won't be found anywhere else, and that can be found in the Sapphire shop, obviously. Then the next part of the update here, we have the Pet Sitter Pro. So need some help keeping with all your precious pets? The new Pet Sitter Pro den item is here to help. This awesome assistant keeps assigned pets cared for every day, so you can play worry-free. The amazing Pet Sitter Pro is available to members now. So I imagine this has to do with the pet station, as we will get into that later in the update. But next here is design a pet contest. So last time we had the design an item contest, now we have the design a pet contest. So it says here, is there a pet you'd like to see in Animal Jam, real or imaginary? You can draw and submit your idea using the Paintivity. Once you've created your art, enter the contest by tapping the contest button. The winning artwork will be featured in a Jamar journal and become a new pet in summer in Jamar. So it sounds like they're only going to be picking one this time around, unlike with the items, they picked a couple. Either way, pretty cool that they are, you know, branching out to pets. Maybe next time we can see it design an animal contest. That will be pretty awesome. Next here we have pet adoption tokens. So we had, you know, charm tokens and masterpiece tokens. Now we have pet tokens. So animal shelters in the United States currently house a million pets who are waiting to be adopted. To emphasize the importance of pet adoption, a pet adoption machine has arrived in Claws and Paws. I'm not too sure that's how that works, but okay, cool either way. But pet adoption tokens are items that can be earned through nurturing or purchase to use at the pet adoption machine. Put a pet adoption token in the pet adoption machine to receive a random pet. I'm not too sure you can receive rare pets from this. I know you can receive like hippos, puppies, bunnies, and geckos and stuff like that from it so far, but that's all I've seen from it really. Next here we have space items in honor of the landing of NASA's Mars rover Perseverance and the history of amazing space exploration. Space themed accessories and den items are hitting the shops of Jamar. Keep an eye out for out of this world items like the rocket launch platform and Mars ring. Plus, celebrate the successful landing of NASA's Mars rover Perseverance with fantastic space facts found throughout the Jamar journal. Then finishing us up almost here on the update, the pet station for everyone. As I said earlier, we were gonna get into this. Initially, this was a pet only feature, but this is now for everybody. So people that are wanting to set their pets on pet expeditions, I'm pretty sure you can take care of your pets now, it seems like, and then you can send them off to try and get those DNA vials, you know. Then finishing us up here, I'm pretty sure, is the Poddendale Theater. So this was the theater room that was beside Poddendale's Conversation Museum that a lot of people were trying to glitch into when the Conservation Museum first came out. And oh no, there's actually the Summer Carnival, which you can just click the banner on around Jamar. And we also have the pack run Firefly Frenzy, which is the month of June's pack run. So you can visit that on your pack run list. So let's just check out the new Siamese cats first of all and check them out here. So I'll just buy the bundle for convenience sakes. Pretty sure it's like 300 diamonds, 300 sapphires. So we got the Twilight outfit, the Siamese cat outfit, and the Siamese cat, of course. So we got the cat tail, socks, the backpack, the glasses, the knitted hat, the dragon tail, the Twilight cuffs, the dragon wings, the Twilight mask, the headpiece, and then also the Siamese cat here. Then I'll just show off the two outfits here on the animal. So this is what it looks like in the inventory, kind of similar to the Himalayan cat in terms of the head, but here are the Siamese set on the cat here, and you get little Siamese cat icons floating off of you. But I do definitely prefer the Twilight set here over that, and you get little bats flying off of you, and that's pretty cool. So next is the Pet Sitter Pro, which you can just click on here. So this is a den item, I'm pretty sure, and if I just click on it here, yeah, it should show it up here, and you can get it in different colors and everything. So I'm just gonna go with the purple variant, and that is 300 sapphires, which is pretty hefty for a sapphire item. Then the pet adoption token we can also see here, which is also a den item, which is 100 sapphires, so I will buy that as well. And next we can just check the store real quick for the space items if they have come out yet. Doesn't seem like they have, so I'll just head over to the Conservation Museum and we can show off that little room that just came out. So similar how it was because on Animal Jam Classic, they just show off Wii Forest videos here, I'm pretty sure, instead of, you know, like Brady Bar and Tierney, which were part of Nat Geo, I'm pretty sure, but they're no longer partnered with Nat Geo, so it doesn't really make sense for them to show videos off there. But they did partner with Wii Forest this year, I'm pretty sure, or last year, so this is a pretty fitting place for them to show off some Wii Forest videos. And I imagine this has to do with, you know, the cut down of trees around the world and, you know, just kind of preserving those trees and whatnot. So check that out if you are interested in that, of course. Then the Summer Carnival here, we can check out real quick. I'm pretty sure this has already been on the game. So you got free 500 tickets if it's your first time arriving. As you can see here, 500 tickets. And then you can, you know, go around here and visit the store here, which has a lot of cool items in it. And then also the den items as well, if you want to pick those up. Pretty sure there is a conversion boot over here. Yeah, just like on Animal Jam Classic, where you can buy tickets in exchange for gems on trying to get those items you want from the store. And then we can just head over to my den and I'll show off the actions of the Siamese cat. So first we have the dance action here, which is pretty cool, pretty good, not gonna lie. It's probably one of the best actions we've got in recent times anyway. Let's see the exclusive action we have here, which it's just kind of pouncing, I guess. Also pretty cool looking. Then we got the jumping animation. Then we have the sitting animation, which I rather like, actually. It sits more like a cat, like the other, rather than the other cats that we have got in the game. Then also the sleeping animation to finish this up there. But here, let's check out the Pet Sitter Pro here. I'll just dump this over here and I will throw my pet token or whatever this is right beside it, and we can head on over to that and see how that works out. So it just seems like you can put in 5 pets or whatever to be taken care of, and the Pet Sitter Pro will take care of them for you, I presume. So if I click nurture all, it will do them for you, and you can do this every day, it seems like. So you can do it once a day. I imagine you can buy more and do it for you and just like kind of have a bunch of them going. And then the token here, I'm pretty sure I have to go over to a Pondel once again in the claws and paws just to do the token into the machine that way. So here is the token here. You just click on this. Would you like to redeem your adopt pet token? This cannot be undone. And you click redeem, the little animation here, and it seems like I got a tarantula. Yeah, okay, so there's obviously a little glitch there where it does show somebody else's pet as well at the same time. I'm not too sure about that, but yeah, I got a tarantula here, which I don't think I had one of these, so it's pretty cool. And obviously they're all random variants and random animals in general. Yeah, you can see other people's animals get redeemed there, so that's probably why that happened. Then let's check out the contest thing here. So yeah, you can click the contest icon, so they have it different now. I'm pretty sure initially you could just have to send it in like a normal masterpiece, I guess. And yeah, let's just submit this smiley face. I hope my smiley face gets as a real animal. And then it just says thanks for sending your artwork. So it's just pretty simple like that, like the item contest they held last time. And then to finish this up here, I will just show off the pack run here that I'm pretty sure we've all seen before. However, I like to include everything in these update videos, so I will just show that off real quick. And you got a little yellow firefly there, and I guess the firefly things or armor is this month's around prizes for getting all of these in the pack run. So just like normal pack runs, you go around the map getting these little fireflies, and then you just bring them back to the spawn point. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna wrap up the video here. A lot of pet things from what I noticed. You know, you got the nurturing pet station that nurtures your pet for you. You got the pet tokens, and then also pet stations for everyone, as well as the Siamese cats with the pet contest also. It's a pretty good update, and a pretty good update for a while now. You know, we got a lot of, you know, these domesticated animals, and I gotta say the Siamese cat one is probably my favorite by far. But definitely let me know your guys' thoughts in the comment section below on what your guys' favorite part of the update was. And yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on if you guys do want to be notified on future videos, as well as videos just like this one. Make sure to leave a like if you did enjoy today's video, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below, and I will catch you guys in the next one.